If we do not act now, the crisis will take dangerous proportions in the months to come. Europe needs to respond united to this challenge that is related to the core values of the Union.